10 bizarre things found frozen in the ice of Antarctica. Antarctica is one of the most mysterious places on Earth. It's the coldest location ever discovered, with an average temperature of negative 58 degrees Fahrenheit and an occasional drop to as low as negative 128.5 degrees Fahrenheit. In addition, this continent remains the least explored. Beneath the ice sheet of Antarctica, there are more than 400 lakes that don't freeze thanks to the heat of Earth's core. Antarctica has no time zones, no countries, and only 2 ATMs. And if you think this continent isn't unique enough, let me tell you about 10 mysterious and bizarre findings that have been discovered in the ice of Antarctica. But before you set off to explore this white land, hit the subscription button and ring the notification bell. This way, you'll be the first to learn about updates that appear on the Bright Side of Life several times a day. Antarctica was sighted for the first time in 1820 by a Russian expedition. Since then, this land has been occupying the minds of countless researchers and scientists. How can living beings survive in this eternal cold? What secrets does the ice that covers the continent hide? There are numerous legends and myths surrounding Antarctica. Some people believe there are alien spaceships trapped and frozen in the ice of this barren land. Others are sure that the continent conceals the Third Reich's secret base somewhere in its depths. There's one more legend, which says that a hidden city is safely tucked away from human eyes under a huge icy mass. This point of view is even supported by some scientists, and they state that Antarctica is the home of the lost city of Atlantis. According to the legend, Atlantis is a mysterious city that was occupied by demigods. This city was first mentioned by Plato, the Greek philosopher, in 360 BCE. Researchers still struggle to reveal the truths about this mysterious continent, and some of the discoveries that have come into their hands don't make this process easier. Quite the contrary, they seem to confuse scientists even more. 10. Elongated skulls. This was a truly shocking discovery. 3 elongated skulls were found in Antarctica in 2014. These skulls were the first human remains uncovered in Antarctica. The most amazing thing about this find was that their unusual shape made them almost identical to elongated skulls found in Egypt, Peru, and other locations. Skulls got such a form due to weird practices that were popular among some ancient civilizations. They used different methods to extend skulls from a young age. This amazing discovery means that there could have been some kind of contact between African, South American, and Antarctic civilizations. 9. An ancient meteorite. Vast plains of Antarctic ice make meteorites stand out in stark contrast. That is probably why 90% of all meteorites found on Earth are discovered in Antarctica. Another reason is that ice preserves this space debris and protects it from corrosion. For the last 50 years, people have found more than 10,000 meteorites in Antarctica. Some of them are more than 700,000 years old. One potato-sized meteorite that hit Earth in 2002 and was discovered in 2015 arrived from Mars itself. Disconcertingly, scientists found out that this piece of extraterrestrial rock contained fossilized remains of Martian microbes. As long as none of them contained the blob, I think we're good. 8. Ancient fossils. It turns out that dinosaurs used to live in Antarctica. Since the 80s, scientists have discovered almost a ton of fossils there. Most of these remains are more than 71 million years old. These fossils belong to prehistoric birds and marine creatures, including monosaurs and plesiosaurs. This means that dinosaurs lived on the continent 70 to 200 million years ago. According to scientists, this is highly possible since the temperatures in those days were much higher than today. On top of that, during that time period, Antarctica was located in another place, in the southwestern part of the Pacific Ocean as we know it today. 7. Petrified remains of an unusual animal. Archaeologists made another amazing discovery in 2009. The ice of Antarctica had been hiding the fossilized remains of a unique creature. It was the size of a modern cat, but unlike our popular pets, the animal was egg-laying. It was a distant relative of modern mammals, and this creature lived more than 250 million years ago. Scientists believe that this animal migrated from Antarctica to southern Africa during the period of global warming. Such a journey was possible at that time since Antarctica was then a part of the supercontinent called Pangaea. 6. Blood Waterfall. An unaware onlooker might easily believe that the Taylor Glacier is leaking blood. Terrifying blood-red liquid indeed flows over the ice and falls into the sea. Luckily, the origin of this water isn't dramatic at all. This unusual waterfall contains so much iron oxide that it makes the water look like blood. What is the source of this phenomenon? A couple of miles away, there's an ice-covered lake. The salinity of the water in this lake is 4 times greater than that in the sea. That's why both the lake and the blood waterfall freeze only at a temperature of 14 degrees Fahrenheit. 5. Dry Valleys. While Antarctica is a snow-covered continent, you probably wouldn't associate it with a lack of water. However, this land is home to one of the driest locations on our planet, the Dry Valleys. This barren land was discovered in 1903. The valleys have incredibly low humidity, and there's almost no ice or snow covering this region. This place hasn't seen rain for more than 2 million years, and super strong winds are to blame for these dry conditions. The speed of the winds frequently reaches 200 miles per hour. When they descend on the valleys, the winds heat up and evaporate snow, ice, and water. By the way, among all Earth's environments, these conditions are believed to be the most similar to those on Mars. That's why NASA tested Viking, a program of Mars exploration in the Dry Valleys. 4. 100-year-old whiskey. 2 boxes of excellent Scotch whiskey were hidden in the ice of Antarctica for more than 100 years. After archaeologists discovered this unexpected treasure, they didn't remove it from its ice trap immediately because they were afraid of damaging their finding. That's why they waited for several years until all the necessary tools were delivered to the site. Only then did they manage to extract the boxes carefully. The whiskey was then defrosted from negative 4 degrees Fahrenheit to 32 degrees Fahrenheit. The process took almost 2 weeks. It turned out that 10 bottles survived their 1-century-long confinement. 3. A Scary Creature. At a depth of 1,100 feet, American archaeologists made a truly terrifying discovery. They came across an unknown creature that didn't resemble any other living being known to people. The length of this creature was about 8 feet. Its body was covered with protruding bones, and its jaw was retractable. Such a body structure puzzled scientists to no end. Today, they're trying to determine the origin of the animal, its system of nutrition, and its classification. 2. An Underground Lake. Scientists know of approximately 400 lakes in Antarctica. It may seem a miracle that water doesn't freeze under a huge volume of ice, but there's an explanation for this phenomenon. Due to incredible pressure, water stays liquid even when its temperature is below the standard freezing point. On top of that, Earth's core heats the water under the glaciers. Some of the lakes are active. This means that despite all the harsh conditions, there's life inhabiting them. For example, when American researchers drilled 2,300 feet of Ross Glacier in 2013, they discovered an underground lake. The scientists managed to extract samples of water from this lake. It turned out that under a massive layer of ice where there was no light, there lived cold-resistant bacteria that had been previously unknown to science. 1. A Frozen Ship. In 1914, the Imperial Trans-Antarctic Expedition began. Its aim was to cross the icy continent from one side to the other. 2 ships participated in the voyage. The leader of the expedition was polar explorer Sir Ernest Shackleton. He was to sail on one of the ships, Endurance, to the Weddell Sea. The second ship, Aurora, was to sail to the Ross Sea. Tragically, Endurance got stuck in the ice and was crushed. Part of the group led by Sir Shackleton crossed the Weddell Sea in a lifeboat and then had to trek across the ice desert to a whaling station where they could get help. They managed to fulfill this task thanks to the discipline, organization, and talented command of their leader. The rescue mission returned to pick up the crew members who had been left behind on Elephant Island. And even though it took them about 17 months, all 28 people survived and got back to their motherland. Endurance, though, remains frozen forever in the ice of the White Continent.